10 a.m. September 10th, and we're pouring. Got a nice crew here. We got our gravel over to the left, our sand, our Portland cement. Sean's running the mixer. Peter's bringing the buckets over, and that's Ben and Tony working our loads. Probably 4 or 5 loads so far, but the rain stopped. It is definitely mucky. In fact, over in this area, it's kind of dangerous. But the sun's going to come out, and it's going to dry out, and it's a good thing.